guys, and welcome to yet another Dark Souls Prepare to Live. In this episode, we're going to be taking on the twin gargoyles. Well, I believe the official name is actually just gargoyles, but whatever. I'm just going to sprint past these guys. He nailed me there because they're annoying and I don't want to fight them. But yeah, this boss is definitely not optional because on the other side is one of the two bells that you have to ring, so obviously there's no way around that. But it's a pretty... I think it's a boss that a lot of first-timers might struggle with. So, there's a couple of things that you can do. Let's just get in through the fog wall. First of all, one of the most important things that you can do is add gold pine resin if you have any. You can buy them from several merchants. I mean, you should have some by now. And equip it to your weapon because these gargoyles are weak to lightning. Skip the cutscene. There you go. The fight itself is pretty simple. You just have to watch out for these sweep attacks and the overhead attacks. Same as usual. Just try to stay behind them. You can chop off their tail for a specific weapon if you like it. And just keep hammering away at him. See, I'm doing a shit ton of damage there. Now, normally when this guy is at half health, this other gargoyle will spawn in, so you'll have two of them to deal with, so it's best to try to be really, really fast. Oh, my weapon broke there. Good thing I killed him. But yeah, it's a pretty simple fight. I mean, as long as you have the resin equipped and a decent weapon. See, I'm using the Uchigatana. It should all be fine. One more thing, if you're struggling with the boss for one reason or another, try not to level up. Now the reason to why I'm saying this is because if you level up, you'll actually make the boss harder for yourself. But if you just level up your gear, I think that'll give you more of an advantage. I mean, at this point my Uchigatana is almost at +5, so yeah, try to put the focus... I mean, sure, you can get a couple of levels if you feel that's what's hindering you, but try to put the main focus on actually leveling up your weapon and gear, because I think that'll make the most difference, and won't make the boss more difficult in turn. Alright, this has been the video for today, and thank you for watching. I mean, if you can do anything to, like, spread it around, share it to your friends, or subscribe or whatever, please do, because that really helps me out a lot. Alright, thank you for watching, and goodbye.